Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you. This is John Cameron Swayze. Tonight I want to present the new waterproof Timex Marlin. Here is the one waterproof watch that has just about everything. Now just look at the slimness there, the smartness of its lines. But there's more. The Timex Marlin is really shock resistant and waterproof, as we're going to prove to you. And it's also permanently protected against damaging dust and dirt because of its new hermetically sealed one-piece case. This case, constructed without gaskets or cement, is the type found in the most expensive waterproof watches. But the Timex Marlin can be yours for as little as $9.95. Isn't it amazing? Only $9.95. Well, now let's see how this new Timex Marlin stands up under our famous agitator test. You remember this machine? Here we go. That machine in this live demonstration is agitating at 1,300 vibrations a minute. Now, of course, you wouldn't dream of giving a conventional watch such a beating. The Timex can does take such a beating because it has the exclusive deconic movement. Can I stop it now? You can also see, of course, what we mean when we say that Timex is really waterproof after that. Now, let's see how the new Timex Marlin came through this test. I get the first peak, but it's still running perfectly, as you can see for yourself. Because Timex takes a licking and keeps on ticking like no other watch built. Remember, you can tell immediately it's a Timex waterproof because it says waterproof right on the dial and also over here on the back of the case. Yes, the new Timex Marlin has just about everything. It's waterproof, shock resistant, anti-magnetic, has an unbreakable mainspring and an unbeatable price. Anyone can own or give this great Timex watch for as little as $9.95. Now for the youngsters, we recommend the Timex Sportster. It, too, is waterproof and shock-resistant. But as you can see, it's styled with a smaller case. And it's also priced for as little as $9.95. Is it any wonder, then, that more people buy Timex than any other watch in the world?